the handheld Football Manager 2012 money cheat. First of all, you press load and pick your team which you want to be, which in my case it's Man City. Then you're trying to sell a player, so you press club. Then you go on first team. Then you scroll down to any player you like. Cleverly. So action. Then you go on action. Then offer to clubs. Then a price. So 16 million will do. So then you confirm it. Then you press home button. And then you continue. Because I've already done this, I've put Gareth Barry on the offer. So AC Milan offering 4.8 for Gareth Barry, so you respond it. Put it really high to 150 million. But Gareth Barry is never worth that, so in real life, don't try and buy him. It does take a while, but it is worth the wait. Right, then you press the home button, and then the mail button, and then you go respond. Then once more you press the home button, then you press back. Then they've probably forgot all about the transfer, so you go confirm. And then you wait for a bit and it says Man City has accepted the offer, then you go continue game. And then it goes Barry offer accepted. Then you go next news again. So that means they've confirmed it. And you keep pressing next news until you get to it. And there you go. And it says. And it says, do you want to buy Barry? And then it says confirm transfer for confirm it, sell him for 150 million. Then you press confirm. And then, well, that's it.